and I'm doing a video called 3 Easy People Hacks That Will Make Your Pimple Invisible. So before going to give the video a thumbs up and like, share, subscribe to this video if you're not already subscribed to this video, right here or click down below. And like this video if it's worked for you. I know this works for me, this works for my friends, and this will work for you too. So let's jump right into the video. Tag is to apply a toothpaste on your face. Not on your face, on your pimple. So if you're gonna apply a toothpaste on your pimple, it just keep over night and it will make your pimple disappear. And it works for me. And I just so use only clear white toothpaste, because if you use another color of toothpaste, this will make your skin more discoloration, so it will not working. And if you use a white toothpaste, so this will work. And it works, and it will, when you just sleep on a pimple with a toothpaste, it will make your pimple disappear on the morning, and you feel like So the next hack is a second hack. Apply a honey and a bandage for it and sleep overnight, and this will make people disappear when you hold the bandage or not. If you have no marks, you have no pimple on your face, on your skin. So the next hack, the third and the last one hack, is just use a spoon, a hot spoon, not too much water, just the lighter or candle to light the surface of the spoon, and a little bit, not too hot. If you use a too hot spoon, this will make your skin of burns. Don't use that, it's dangerous for your skin. Just a little bit, it works. So this hack is like work a little bit slow. You can also use a cold spoon and just take the spoon into the mirror and just bring your spoon it or something, just like this one, and it will work. So thank you guys for watching this video. If you like this video, a thumbs up, and like to subscribe this video if this works. I know this works. And comment down below if you have any of the cool hacks that I did not mention. I know this is the top hack that I mentioned. So if you have any of the cool hacks, just comment down below, and I would love to try these hacks. Bye guys!